We've all seen the brutality of 69 Ukraine. Invading another country.